Shane Supple, captain there of St Brigid, got there in the end, but it was always really close.
Yeah, it was. We made it hard for ourselves, I think, especially first half. We kicked a numerous amount of wides, and we should have really been 4 or 5 points ahead of half time, but we let them back into it. I made the second half, you know, a very tasty game, you know, and we scraped over the line in the end.
It wasn't pretty to watch, I have to say.
No, not at all, you know, but you don't mind that when you're winning games, you know. And we'll take that in the semi-final now. It hasn't been there for a while, this club, so it's great for the lads.
What does that mean to St Brigid? What does that mean to you?
It's massive for the club, you know. We're a big club and we've had a bad time over the last few years, I think. We've had a good run this year, you know. The lads are all together. There's a great team spirit there and the management are fantastic. And we've been building game to game, and getting to the semi-final now is a massive opportunity for us.
Everybody's talking about the big guns, the Crokes, Bowden, Vinnies.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, we've been mindful of them. I think we've dodged them in the draw already. So, but you have to be everyone at some stage. So we'd be looking forward to whatever we get now. You know, and we just go out there and we play our own game. We don't worry about who we're playing at all.
Were you concerned there the last 10 minutes or so, because the students kept coming back to one point and then you just seemed to have the ability to go up and get another one?
Yeah, absolutely. Couldn't really kick on and get that 3 point difference really in the end. You know, it was always two and then they'd come back and get one. So we made it difficult for ourselves, but you know, we'll take the win. We don't care how we get it really.
You're the first team in the semi-finals anyway?
Yeah, absolutely. Now we're looking forward for the draw Tuesday night, see who we get. We'll take anyone.